A little turn up towards half forward. Here's an opportunity for Eagleton, stabbing in towards goal, and he has put it through. Came into this side at the expense of Heatley. Dew shouldn't mind these conditions. No mark taken, pushed down in front. Now an opportunity for the Power through Steinberner in towards goal, and he has kicked it.
St Kilda far too good at Waverley, the Saints holding the Port attack to 7 goals. Tragedy for Chad Corns, who went down with a knee.